It's on the bus waiting to ship, and we're waiting at the terminal, which is where Jenny's clothing brand is. Are we going to buy anything from Jenny's clothing brand?
You are.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, but honestly, I don't
know what this is.
Should we
just
go
to We are in Paris Baguette now, and this is like a really famous bakery among the Koreans, even though it's called Paris Baguette. Interesting. Wow!
This is dying.
Yeah, I agree. This store feels better. It's a really hot day today. I think it's like 30 degrees plus. So our thoughts on the perfume brands. For Tambourines, we felt like you can't really smell it after you spray it, like it's very light. I really wanted to buy it just because of the packaging, and it's quite cheap, like $40 for 14 ml, I think. But then we went to Kinfolk, and then the perfume was just so much stronger, but it was much more expensive, like 30 ml for $90. And then today we went to Nonfiction, but we didn't like any of the scents there because they all have a woody base, and I don't like woody scents. I like fresh, fruity, sweet, floral. Okay, and then we also went to Yusofu. Actually, Yusofu, I think it's my like second favorite after Kinfolk, but not favorite enough to buy it. So yeah, we're gonna find Hinz now so we can do some makeup shopping. It's super duper hot, like everyone is hiding in a cafe. Okay, so we're in a part of Hanamdong with the Merida brand, and then Hinz, which is what we came here for, and then Nylora, which I saw people on Lemonade saying that you must go to. So our first stop is Hinz. We're at Hinz now. It's like, it's the store with like the cushions and stuff. Honestly, I feel like the cushion's quite good. I just don't need another one right now. A lip tint each, and we got a free gift of lip gloss. We are in the shop that I can't pronounce the name of, Mary the Francois Gerbold. Actually, the clothes are quite nice, not that expensive, like 49 to 59 for one shirt, but slightly too expensive for me, but so cute. We are in Nylora now. It's like thanks. This is so cute. This is so cute. It's like ribbed. Oh, the sports bra is attached. Oh, I love that. That's so good. Track pants. Very cute. Oh, so cute. Padded top, very cute. We found this like random restaurant. It's called Bangga Restaurant. You can only find it on Naver, not Google Maps. And like everyone here is Korean, so we think it'll be good, but we're not very sure. We ordered this like pork and kimchi stew. They gave us like a menu with English in it, but if not, this is just what's on the board. It's really a Korean brandy Melville. So cute! Look at this. This is like the clothes brand that Jenny's the ambassador of. These are like the basics. It's like all like super expensive. Like, guess how much this tank top is? 48. but they have sizes, so it's not one size like Brandina. You're really a trendsetter. After you came in, everyone else came in. Guys, this shop is so cute. The rings and the bracelets, I love them so much. Cute. The hangers are so interesting. The bags are so good. Guys, this Van Cleef dupe is so pretty, but it's $159, so that's a bit serious. It's so cute. It's so cute. There are a lot of very pretty shops here, but as Lemon 8 warned us, it's all very expensive. So we're not buying anything, just looking. But it's very fun to look. And also the slopes here are so steep. Look at how we're walking. Trying this coffee place that Pike found. Ellie likes this. I don't. Me and Craig like this, but Rachel have it, so we can't get it. I got the mango pomelo sago and Fred got the grape jelly drink, and look at the number of drinks here. Medicube device. People are like trying it on their Facebook. Wow, this is so pretty. And there are sizes. This is so pretty. Wow. We are here at the famous raw marinated crab restaurant. This is like fruit salad.
I'm not sure what that is. Potato?
Mushroom.
The orange thing is the roll and the white thing is the crab meat. We have the rice, the seaweed soup, and then just the side dishes, which I've already finished, the pancake and the mushroom. But this whole thing is $42, and of course I have my Coke.
We ordered this ice cream fondue set. It was $20 and it comes with like mini scoops of ice cream. Like, look how small the scoop is. So cute!
You actually know it was small on camera.